Hello, I'm joined by Jono, and we're going to talk a bit about his life as a student in lockdown in Manchester. So to start, could you tell me, give me a brief overview about life as a student in lockdown?
Well, it's very different to normal student life. It's less going out, lots of staying in and kind of doing different activities and competitions within the house. Just new things that are new to students, trying to make the best of the situation.
What sort of competitions do you have in your house?
Cooking competitions, other just daft things that are made up on the spot just to fill the time, to make sure we're keeping active and busy.
What would you say has been the best part about your time at uni so far?
I think before the lockdown really came in was good. Was a normal student life really, but now it's I can't really go out, trying having to stay in all the time, so many restrictions, it's difficult to be a kind of a normal student.